COVID's leaving such a big trail behind of mucormycosis. Mucormycosis is nothing but a fungus which has invaded the human body.
This is the Yashwantrao Chavan Medical Hospital in the district of Pune, which is one of those worst affected by the mucormycosis epidemic in India. This was a rare fungal infection until the second wave of COVID swept this country. And now we're seeing across India, hospitals like this one have had to set up dedicated wards to treat patients of mucormycosis. This hospital has 60 patients, and there are others in the region that are currently treating hundreds of patients.
The disease is far more deadly than COVID. To save these people, doctors had to make difficult decisions. Uddhav Nirdurkar has had the upper bone in his mouth removed. Parts of Srikandahare's jaw have been taken out. Shivaji Veer lost one eye to the infection.
I'm a driver, and I'm a driver. I'm a driver. मी 2 लाख रुपये लोकांचं कर्ज पाणी काढून ह्या स्टेपला आलो. आता मला मी काय करू शकतो घरी जाऊन? एक तर मी घरी काय काम करू शकत नाही, ड्रायव्हिंग माझी बंद झाली.
At this public hospital, there were not more than 3 cases a year. Now there are 5 every day. Doctors say COVID and the steroids used to save patients from it have made people vulnerable to the fungus.
काय होतंय? टोचतंय वरती, रुकतंय का?
They do not fill up the beds only for a day or two. They are here to stay with us for next at least 1 month, 1.5 months. They require either 1 or 2 surgeries. Literature says around 50% people can die. So this is where we were starting the fight.
What many people here have told me is how difficult it was for them to get the specific medicine to treat this infection. It used to be a very rare disease, and so the drug was in short supply. Many have had to buy it off the private market, and that's why they had to pay far more than they could afford to.
The surgery is risky and complex. There was hardly any hope for Anu Kochabon. Her husband told me it's nothing short of a miracle that doctors saved her life.
With COVID and mucormycosis, India's stretched healthcare facilities have had no respite. Just a small percentage of the population has been vaccinated so far, and government experts are warning that the third surge could be here in less than a couple of months. Outside these walls, people are yet to come to terms with the trauma that hit them during the second wave.
Siddharth Karade was 19. He got COVID and then mucormycosis. His family said it wasn't diagnosed early enough to save him.
सगळं मला म्हणजे मदत पण करायचं, काय घरात लागलं तर मम्मी हे घे. त्यांनी म्हणजे भरपूर साथ दिलेले, आणि एवढी मला आता उणीव भासते त्याची की खूप उणीव भासते आता त्याची.
Siddharth underwent multiple operations. The family sold their jewelry to pay hospital bills.
ह्या आजाराचं हा निमित्त हा कुठनं आला, आजार कसा आला, आणि माणसं पार घरातले घेऊन घर रिकामा करून आयुष्यभर दुःख घेऊन गेलाय, म्हणजे ह्या गोष्टी आता योग्य नाही आहेत. मला एवढंच भरायचं आहे.